that holding hands is just one of the smallest symbols of showing affection to somebody out in public. Not just for us in the UK, but for different countries to start showing that it's right and it's okay. This is why I think holding hands for equality is a really important thing, is that you're actually talking about the human emotion, you're actually talking about a human act, and not just the paperwork part of it. No matter what anybody says, there's always a fear in the back of your head of rejection, or the other person won't take it in the way that it's meant. And that's natural between two couples. Positive reinforcement of something, the more they're likely to do it. So, great, if two people show affection to each other, recognise it. It's nice, it's natural, it's human.